You into it?
Yeah,
well. All right. Well, let's get into this one. Close your eyes on this one and vibe with me.
He moves with vicious caution, dismisses he thinks it's a little often. People get held back by the voice inside him. Yo, the voice said I'm poised to speak inside you. Rejoice in and please let me invite you to evil, greed, and lies too. Yeah, confusing days he moved in ways. It soon became a coon and boom, boom, boom. A knock on his door, his heart is no more. A knock on his door, his soul is no more.
All you folks think I got my prize. Just sell that is mine.
Sing it to him, Tracy.
Think money rules and all else fails.
Money rules and all else fails.
You sell your soul, keep your shell.
Why'd you sell your soul and keep that shell?
I'm trying to protect what I keep inside.
See, I'm trying to protect what I keep inside.
The reasons why I live my life.
These are the reasons why I live my life. And So.
The poet's got a proposal, he would owe his soul, but never know what it feels to be free. It will be the frozen who poses the chosen, all laws oppose him, but it will be greed
that's got him there. He's power hungry and proud too. People don't care, people just care, people don't care, people just fear.
All you folks think I got my prize. Which I'll sell, that is mine. Think money rules and all else fails.
Money rules and all else fails.
You sell your soul, keep your shell.
Why'd you sell your soul and keep that shell?
I'm trying to protect what I keep inside.
See, I'm trying to protect what I keep inside.
The reasons why I live my life.
These are the reasons why I live my life. And sing it to him, Tracy. So.
Drum. Come. Boom.
So, Knaan, you have a unique experience as far as your life goes. At the same time, it's very familiar to a lot of people on the planet. You want to share with us?
Yeah, that of the displaced peoples.
What?
Yeah, that's everywhere. I was born and raised in Mogadishu, Somalia. Spent a lot of time here and, you know, around the world traveling, doing my music, my word, you know, spoken word and poetry. And that's where I grew, you know. That's how I became a full-on artist, is through the word, hip-hop.